back until you have Tiffany. Then I'll touch down in the junkyard to the south. Try to make a silent approach. If the guards think it's a raid, they might decide to kill Savage's daughter.
How's it going?
Huh?
Down, man.
You're a long way from a city.
We were living in the gas station.
They threw us out.
The soldiers?
Yeah, I'm gonna sneak in there while the...
If you ever did...
I know my business, woman.
I'm going in there right now.
Myself? I was gonna...
Mind if I borrow?
Sure, man. You go in first and scout around. I'll go later.
Not in...
For the head.
Sent me.
They caught me at the submarine.
You really think there's a containment unit?
All we need's a schematic.
We'll talk about that later.
I'm not going back to that base. You want to check it out? Great.
I'll check it out. First, let's get you out of here. Make a break.
Got it. Sure it's safe? Let's go.
Good, you both made it.
Can you take her back to Vandenberg while I check out the submarine base?
Sure, I'll drop...
Did anybody else hear?
Something tells me you don't have permission to be down here.
Don't even think about setting up.
I was just going to suggest that you avoid the guards. You could swim through this tank.
Great.
Someone should expose what's going on here.
Son of a... That's him. Someone's there. I can hear you.
Seating is discussed.
Someone's there. I can hear you.
Getting near.
Oh my, it's dead. Remember the briefing. Check your six. It could be anywhere. Give yourself up. Is that you? Oh my-
The URV bay is in this module. You might not hear from me again. Not sure if a microwave transmission can reach the ocean lab.
You must be Denton.
How?
I've been in contact with Dr. Savage. If you want to take one of the mini-subs, you'll have to open the sub-bay door.
Thanks.
Be discreet about it.
Your own business. I borrow one of the subs?
Not the one on the right.
Then I'll take the other one.
You must have authority.
I need some equipment from the ocean lab.
Has to prepare authority for the security login.
Thank you. case you were wondering, Helios intercepted your transmission. We accessed the Ocean Lab computers ourselves.
Meanwhile, we will be manufacturing a cure to the virus.
A cure?
A cure?
And all we have to do is crack the code.
Mathematically unlikely.
Your next page. Your greatest strength was secrecy.
Always the optimist. You would need an army to attack me at Area 51, and pretty soon, if the missile is accurate, your X-51 will be a thin, gray smudge.
As I said to you in Paris, this time...
Then this will be a good fight?
With the exception that I have a newer version of the firmware. You should have seen it.
Damn you, Dan.
Gotcha.
You made it.
How long until the UC is up?
Tonight, if the schematics are accurate.
Page said he was launching a missile at Vandenberg.
Exactly.
Has he made any demands?
The launch sequence has started.
I'll have Jock get me there as quick as he can.
Good. Hey, thanks again for saving my daughter.
Not necessary.
Take it. You might want to upgrade your systems.
Hold on.
I got it right here. We'll take care of Tom.
Let's go.
The control room is underground. The security code we have is 8456, but that's an old piece of trivia from our days at Area 51. I doubt it still works on all of the doors.